reverse crunch on the foam roller. Okay, start with the roller right about here, around your chest. Okay, keep your abs tight, keep your ribs down. Okay, elbows in, and then roll back, reverse crunch. You see how she keeps her ribs down here? So your belly needs to be tight. That way you mobilize this area right here in your spine. Nice, do this about 10 times, and then repeat if you feel necessary.